Them bosses are bastards. Alright. Let's do a new run. And it's Kane again. But yeah, the reason he voted for them two bosses is because, as he quotes, they are bitches. They be bitches, yo. You were getting a sandwich. It's alright, bets are still open. As a general rule, I'll keep the bets open until mom, like the mom fight, so you have plenty of time. Cricket's bed, cricket's head, not cricket's bed. They're starting a topic on like what sort of sandwich the Gast's having. So now I'm a moderately fast Kane. I cannot speak now. It's all going wrong. It's all going peep tong. Ace of spades. Your time will come, dog, where you will get your dinner and you will still be pissed off because it will still be your cheap shit. Turkey sandwich with Omnish mayonnaise. Okay. I'm not too sure what Omnish is, but... I didn't mean to take the key! Oh, well. Going down? Also, on the next break, I'll have a look what mini-game MooBot has. Mr. Boom again. Jesus. One of those ones then. Okay. I'm with you. You sneaky bastard. Sorry this is taking so long. I don't know, I would have thought it would have given me more rank, but... Oh, that's awesome. I want it, now that you've said bacon. I have an incredible love for bacon. Right, they're talking about Omnish mayonnaise. And apparently it's made with bacon instead of mixes and multiple types of fats. I'm actually slightly drooling now. I I like how since you've started your dinner, the dog's now lying by her food bowl. At the bottom of the stairs, just sulking. I've never seen her lie at the bottom of the stairs there before. Oi, she's being good. She looks pathetic, granted, but she is being good. You can't be too harsh on her for that. So, that shot was a bit shit. Playing roulette now. I love it, guys. Love it. I am going to actually have to change that trigger after the stream. Or do you reckon I should keep it? So that you play that game every time. Do you know what? Take Krampus's head over that. Purely because I'm sick of getting Mr. Boom. So yeah, pretty solid run at the moment. I'm enjoying it. So I'll be stopping the stream about 5:30 so I can go deal with real life stuff. Ooh. Basically it means so that I can go like shopping. So that's what I was thinking is we could go to Tesco's when the stuff goes out about 7. I might be able to get some cheap. I don't know, but... First item. Cricket's head, I think. I'll just check in a minute. Yeah, Cricket's head was my first item. First shop item was the spoon. Two puberties, a health down, and a speed down. Well, shit. If she's waiting at the gate... Rox, come and lie up here, please. Crack the sky, which we really don't want. Retro's memory serving him well. Try my best. I'd really like to win this one, to be honest. At least we ain't got soy milk and anti-gravity gear this time. Yeah, I mean, I'm pretty happy. I'm feeling like I'd win this one, to be honest. Secret room? Yeah! Wet worm? Bad game. Try again. Give me all the money. I'm not 100% sure what you're on about, sorry. If you mean like in my move button stuff, then yeah, it's more just to stop people getting confused. Plus if, like, say if people are watching from America and they're not too sure, then they can work out time zones a bit easier that way, I suppose. If they know their time zone difference from ours, then it's all good. Lol. I get it. Still no deal with the devil? Really, game? Holy shit. Oh, I love the smell of cooking chicken. Love the smell of chicken cooking. Okay. Hey. Wonderful. And there's my health up. Even better. Don't worry about it. Yeah, you're still in the way, so you may as well go. So I know you can't help it. Pop out of the stream for 3 minutes. Alright, no problem, mate. Take care. See you in a little bit. There's a darkness, is it going to be interesting? Have patience, Poppy. It'll soon be your time. You will be able to taste the deliciousness of a chicken. Oh. Not that this was even worth doing. Oh, bless her. Get it then. I think she's confused. I think it's because she's used to me putting it into a bowl for her. I should have kept that 2 of diamonds, really. I didn't need it yet, but... Funny pack, yes please. Thank you. Ooh. Is that from my one or yours? Oh, right. Alright, guys. We'll carry on in just a second. I'll just bought the same pill. Do you ever get the feeling that you're slightly lost? At least this one's going faster than the last one. I think the last one took pretty much an hour to still lose. This was not part of the plan. Please fuck up and die. I'm certainly going to swing your head at me like that. You can tell with that one, she was just like, ooh, that one landed in me bowl. Form battle and deal with the devil. Marvellous. Spirit of the night, thank you very much, game. Missed the item room, but oh well. Nom 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 nom. Oh yeah, I can like just stand all the way over here and just shoot. Because I can shoot over rocks now. Oops, I got a blackout. Hey, Moose. How you doing, mate? Someone died. sorry, Retro. Oh, shoot the moves. Yeah, all right, I'm with you. The butterbean, marvelous. Moose, did you just get a warning by Moobot? I have to fix Moobot tonight because I don't know what the hell's going on. Both you and Katie have been like timed out today. Well, like warned today. Say hi. Oh, did capital letter thing again, did it? Oh, you got shot by Roulette. Roulette finally stopped being nice to people, dear. I mean, it's a 50-50 chance, so... Take it. Alright, we've got technology now then. Hello, Goathead. Oh, what floor are we on? Alright. Let me go back a room. You have literally 1 minute to place your bets. Remember, exclamation roulette will give you the link to go place your bets. May his possibly Canadian soul live on to haunt many moves. Yep, you got it right. He is Canadian. You get 500 credits on the website. Like 500 free credits. I don't know what happens when you run out. Thank you, Ghast. Even if it timed you out again. Ghast got shot as well. Retro started to sing another one bites the dust. Hey, I'm gonna get you too, another one bites the dust. Hey, some big bets being thrown down here. Gas put 300 and, oh god. He's put 300 and, no, 400 on me winning. Jeez. Alright, locking bets. Wow. You should see the top two bets. Yeah. Little Brimmy also put 10 on you. Accidentally put 10 on you dying to Monstro. Also, sorry Moose, I think you might have just missed out on this one, but I'll be doing one more round of Isa. I'll be doing Spelunky later on this evening, guys, because time's just disappeared in this stream. Health up, yes please. The dogs like Jack Sparrow when the rum's gone. Where's the rum gone? T-Rex knives, especially with this. Oh god. All the damage. I'm trying not to lose up on this. I'm just going to copy that to my turn. Your turn for what, please? Smells like a Sunday in this house. I like it. Oh, it's your stream day. Ah, I'll give you a host when I'm finished up here. Send everybody to go have a nosy up, yeah? You're kidding. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm really sorry. So that was womb one? Yeah, womb one. Off-screen snipe, yeah. That really sucked. That really freaking sucked. My 420! It was 430 actually, right? Das mental house, das mental house. crazy. Someone thought I was going to die to Ipecac? Wow. Some people got payouts there. Bloody hell. Alright, if you've got any money left to play another round, rounds are open. Literally, someone won 1,000 and a thousand and a quarter. Just from me dying off the eye.